each one of us. Okay, can everybody okay? All right. Consolidation is a financial puzzle. It's just like any other financial process that we go through. Pick a business, pick your personal finance, pick trying to teach my children the value of a dollar. It's a puzzle. And so Al Rowell is going to help me by punching through these slides, and we may get off a little bit. It's my fault, not his. But let's talk about, before we go where it's asked for us to go, let's find out where we are, right? If you're going to take a trip, let's find out where we are. Let's look and see where we are. Somebody please, Dr. Smith, keep me on time, okay? So here is the next few slides are going to show us what our current position is financially in the Lowndes County School System and the Valdosta City School System. And just for a little history, is Mr. Aldridge in here today? When he was principal of Valdosta High School so many years ago, I was a student teacher there. And he offered me a job a day after I took one somewhere else all those years ago, where I'd have been in the Valdosta City School System. I was starving. I'd eat Fritos and hot dogs for too many years. So I'm just giving you a background that I know a little bit about, it, okay? But let's go to the next slide, Al. And here, this is where we are. This is the Lowndes County School System where we are. We're at 14.70 mils. We have a Lowndes per mil value of $1,404,831, which is a total Lowndes local revenue of $20,651,18. I'm going to talk about how phenomenal that is for the Lowndes County School System and how phenomenal it is for the city school system in a few minutes, why this number could be a lot higher. But it's not. Let's go to the next one. This is the Valdosta City School System data. And Valdosta City School System millage rate is 16.98 mils. Their Valdosta City mill value is $1,476,538. And the total local revenue of $25,071,615. I didn't make this up, by the way, okay? This is what we work off of. This is where we are today. Next slide. This is a number, if you have a pen or a pencil, I'd like for you to just write it down. You don't have to write the whole thing down. We're going to do estimation math, okay? Just remember 45 million. Can you do that with me? Just remember 45 million.